All right, Hades Omega here, going down for a little warm-up ride. Oh, I should probably take these little softy ties out and go down and ride on the beach for a little bit. Head back, just make sure everything's in order. Test out these Shinko 805s. Oh, I didn't air the tires down yet. Here it goes. I got a lot of weight on the bike, so I can pick the bike up pretty easily if I drop it. Pack down here. Wow, it's pretty soft though, man. I think I gotta air down. Not bad, not bad. Wow. Wow, the back just not hooking up. Look at that. Woo! Man. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna have to lower some power pressure. Oh man, this is squirrely. Yeah, the problem is when I get on these, the bike goes unstable a little bit. Alright, it's a little not one to hook up a little bit. I'm gonna go air down. Alright, so I lowered the air pressure to 18 on both wheels. There's quite a bit of, there was 30 psi in the back, so too much. That's why the back ain't hooking up. Man, it feels like it's hooking up better now, but we'll see when we get to the beach. There we go. Oh yeah, much better. Much, much better. The difference in tire pressure makes, right? Some sit-down riding. Make sure to steer with your legs. kind of just plow through everything, man. See how starting off in the loose stuff is. Actually, I heard it's better to start in second. Not bad, not bad. Here on this really loose stuff. On uphill. I'm totally gonna get stuck, man. The rim is already buried. It's okay if we're moving. Boy, if you try to take off in sand and you're in the wrong place, it's gonna suck. And the bike's gonna hate you. So, looks okay. We'll see how it does.